of all of his merch because we're replenishing the store. And so there's one left to a few things, and I said, well, let him see you in your own merch. So stand up, show them your Mandy, bro.
Yeah, so this is the Mandy. We got the Mandy hoodie.
And then this one.
The other Mandy.
Hold it up. This is William White.
This one's sick.
It is really sick.
I didn't even realize how sick this was.
But Will got his first box of all of his merch today. His first drop. And his second drop's coming soon.
I'm gonna try that one on.
You're gonna try the black one on?
Yeah, that one's cool.
I fly back to Calgary tomorrow.
Yes.
I drove here from Toronto to do this live. And then I go. That is sick. Let's see. William White. You could just say this. What's your name, sir? You could say, look at my shirt.
What's your name? Yeah. I actually love this sweater. It's kind of like a Justin Bieber kind of hoodie.
Well, you get to keep all this stuff. This box is for you.
Sweet! So yeah, guys, just wait, because our new drop is going to be even better, because we got a Willy Bear on there. I'm excited for Willy Bear, eh?
Willy Bear is going to take some time to get going, but yeah, it's going to be perfect there.
Yeah.
It's been a busy week or two.
Who's buying a Willy Bear? I want to hear it. Whoever's buying a Willy Bear. I'm so excited for that drop because my own teddy bear is going to be out there. And what we could do is like a Willy Bear, like different Willy Bears. One Willy Bear, I could do landscaping. You know what I mean? One Willy Bear.
Actually. The new drop is going to be Willisms. Some Willisms on there. There's a little hint. We're just getting the graphics done and getting it all organized. But we had a productive day today.
We did.
Business stuff.
Back in business, guys. We're working hard.
Acting class tomorrow morning, 10 a.m.
It's 10 a.m.?
No, tomorrow and the next day.
No way.
Memorization.
I just got a motivational quote. It says, yesterday's solutions may not work tomorrow.
Well, Confucius say.
I'm kind of feeling myself in this sweater and hat, bro.
Are you?
Yeah.
Let's see you do a fashion show first.
Like, I feel like a snowboarder, you know?
A fashion show snowboarder. Let's see. Give the full thing. Let's see if we keep the head up that walk. Oh, runway ready.
I'm born runway ready, yeah?
Yeah. I wish I kind of said the A. I'm Canadian, but I don't say A.
You don't say it at all.
I know, but I didn't play hockey.
True.
You know?
Yeah.
Well, guys, what are the questions? Any questions?
Let's check her out. Did you find your chain? No, I didn't. And I'm so upset about that.
Where do you think you lost it?
Bro, maybe in LA.
No, I think you've had it since then, no?
Yeah, I think so. Shoot, I forget, man.
Oh. This is my song.
Said check the sofa. True. I'll check the sofa.
What's on the sofa?
Maybe my chain fell there.
Adam who?
That's it.
Oh.
Obsessed with Kelly's jacket.
You guys are?
I know.
My friend Kendall made this jacket. He's an Indigenous designer from Calgary. And he makes all these cool clothes for me. And the funny thing is he's never measured me. And I'm definitely not a sample size. But it always fits. But it's cool, right? custom. Change Will's bio right after this live too, to put his P.O. box in. Bless you, Will. We need a holiday. What's going on? Some question. We're not even talking. I don't want to talk. The reason why I'm not talking is because I don't want to talk too much.
Can you tell us when you're traveling next?
Well, we don't know for sure. There's all kinds of things up in the air. That's the political answer.
Can you please, Kelly Strait, explain why William White was wearing your shirt in...
Because you borrowed it. Because I landed in Los Angeles.
No, Kelly, I think there's something else, because that's what the fans think.
Oh my God, well, they're crazy. No, he wanted something cool to wear for his thank you for people, and I had the guy who made this made that for me, and so he said, can I borrow it, wear it, and he wore it, and it looked good, and that's it.
So but you guys,
maybe he's going to get one for Christmas now.
Head out of the gutter.
Why, was there a gutter talk?
Yeah, all over Instagram. Oh, they're God. Like, and a lot of fans were very convinced. They're like,
whoa. Convinced of what? That you borrowed someone's shirt?
Yeah, like, but they're like, what's going on?
Whatever. Whatever.
Can we do IG questions again sometime? Kelly, what do you think about IG questions?
You did an amazing job of that.
Did I?
You did.
Thanks, bro.
What's it called?
I'm going to start doing that more, I guess.
Ask me anything. AMA. Alberta Motor Association.
ABA, what's that?
Alberta Motor Association is the AMA. Oh. Now, take a song request.
Okay, guys, what song should we put on here? Come on.
Should I cut my hair?
Another thing we have to go over.
Do they care about my hair? Should I cut my hair? No.
Should Kelly go bald?
Bald?
Yeah.
My hair is pretty good for old guy.
Dude, you know what we have to do, bro?
What, bro?
We have to somehow...
You and your bro.
We gotta somehow tell the fans...
Yeah?
How they can P.O. box me.
We're gonna put your address in the, in his bio.
Okay.
But today. I think you don't have to do a link tree yet.
Okay.
Until we get your website all finished up. But we're working on the website. Come the new year, he's going to have the most beautiful website you've ever seen.
Kelly, you look great, bro.
Who said that?
Everybody like your hair.
Really?
Yeah, they like it.
How come there's no music playing? You're so mellow.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, why would you say Mariah Carey, honey?
This is for us, Kelly.
I can't do the shoulder roll. I am just one big roll. I'm trying to be not so hyper. You do your thing, bro. You're such a brat.
Cause baby, when you left, I lost a part of me.
I can't see very good. My glasses are off.
Dude, I think I need glasses.
I lost my glasses. I lost a pair of glasses. Let me see.
Will we be able to get merch by Christmas, do you think?
I think so, yeah.
Because they said maybe, right?
Well, they're working on it fast and furious right now. It's just that there's a big supply chain issue right now going to the States and stuff like that.
Is there?
Yeah. Are those new pants Lululemon, Will?
Mm-hmm.
They are so nice.
You like them?
They're so nice. I just noticed.
See, like...
I love them.
I need, like, a black pair and a white. I think black and gray.
Do you guys like the Lululemons on him? I think he looks good. They're gonna say, Will looks good at anything! Will can wear everything!
That's the best part. Let's actually, let's stick with it again, actually. I know, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So we can replenish the store.
Should we try on the next clothing?
You have the bouncy. You should put this one on. This one.
Okay, next sweater. We'll do a little photo shoot.
This is the one from your Kings Supporting Kings for all the boys.
It's just so hard to... Sorry guys that it's kind of dark in here, but... It sucks. Maybe we can just put you on the lighting, actually.
Because what time is it? 5 o'clock?
Yeah, how is it, like, dark at 5? Like, I don't like that.
Oh, does that work like that? Well, that's cool.
I know, eh? So now...
Put on your sweater.
Well, I'm liking my boobers.
You are nuts.
Alright, so we got this sweater, guys. And just remember, there's only like one in stock.
Is that what it says?
Yeah.
No.
Like, literally, all of them have like two masks.
On the William White store?
Yeah.
That's nice, too.
This one's nice.
Kings Supporting Kings.
Yeah. We belong together, baby.
Willisms.
Okay, like, what are we doing with this mop, bro?
What? Well, I think we should just cut it nice and short, like a really preppy haircut. I've been getting everybody around the world's been asking me to cut your hair off really short.
Actually.
Wink, wink. I can't wink. Can you imagine if you cut your hair off? Never.
Okay guys, we are shaving it. Bald.
Are they all saying no, don't shave it?
Yeah.
Hello everybody. I love all the no's though, it's worth joking.
That's it, I guess. There's this shirt too.
There's that shirt too.
Together, baby. When you left, I've lost the heart. It's just too hard.
You should try a new song.
Shave your head, I dare you.
Someone said that?
Yeah. This shirt's pretty nice. These are nice shirts.
Simple. Quality is amazing.
Yeah.
They're all yours, you can give some of them out.
Alright, sweet. Should we do a signed giveaway? I want to do something cool with that.
Yeah.
We should do that, like, the end of the merch.
Yeah.
We sign a couple, and we give away lucky fans.
That's a good idea. Signed and worn.
Signed and worn. How do you guys think of that? Good idea? Yeah, you know?
Do you have a felt marker here?
And they want Kelly's underwear, they said.
No one said that!
Just right there.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What?
Kelly said, shut up. Okay, I guess that's it.
You're trying not to be too spazzy.
No, you're good on live.
I know, but I'm chill right now.
Good.
So should they all want me to cut my hair all off? No, I'm not cutting my hair. It'll all fall out sooner or later.
So that's it, guys. That's it. That's it. That's all. I feel good. I'm excited for this next drop, though, guys. It's going to be nice.
Just doing regular life for them right now.
Yeah. Did you see that painting?
Yeah.
We belong together, baby. When you left, I lost the part of me.
Do you have any questions or anything they'd love to ask us or ask me, like, specifically?
Yeah, guys, if you guys have any questions that you want to ask me and Kelly.
Before I go back to Toronto?
Kelly leaves back for Calgary and tomorrow, so.
I'm driving to Toronto right now.
He's driving to Toronto right now, so if you guys have any questions, don't forget to shoot in there.
But you have to, how do you get the questions that are probably asking questions? Do you have to put it in a question thing? How many do you have in there, like hundreds?
Yeah.
Thousands.
I saw a question though. Is Kelly growing his hair out?
No, I just cut it. Like, I kind of keep it up. I keep it at this length. I don't let it get too much longer than it is now. I grow because of COVID.
Yeah.
It grew because of COVID. And then I kind of liked it longer. And so I kept it. But now I'm kind of keeping it like right there, maybe a little shorter. Because...
How is Chloe?
Chloe's amazing. Chloe is working at the agency, and she actually did an amazing thing, Chloe. She started a petition for hair.
Yeah.
The Alberta government to get black hair added to the curriculum, how to do black hair properly, because it wasn't in the curriculum, if I'm correct. And she was able to get that through with, like, thousands and thousands and thousands of signatures. Huh. And so she's a real activist and a real social...
She's a grinder.
Yeah, she's a grinder. Like, she's all about social change and helping people. So I'm proud of that girl. She's amazing.
Patty, thank you for the PayPal. Plus sizes, please, Patty asked.
What does that mean?
For... plus sizes.
We have beautiful plus size models. And as the industry grows and wants more and more plus models, I would love to provide them. I mean, come on, guys, let's face it. I'm a plus size. I like plus sizes.
What drew Kelly to contact you about modeling?
I think I told you guys this before. It was the day after my birthday. It was on TikTok because Addison Rae had started my TikTok account at an event I was at with IMG in Los Angeles. In early 2020, just before the pandemic. It was the Oscar party, the night before the Oscars in Los Angeles. And I met her for the first time. I didn't know who she was. And someone from IMG, the president, said, Addison, why don't you start Kelly's TikTok? So she started my TikTok account. And it blew up. Like, the next morning, I was like, oh my goodness. Like, blew up for me.
Yeah.
And then I was on there, so that got me going on TikTok, and I found this Canadian flag in this bio of this kid doing, like, the night shift. What was the night shift one? Was it where you did that eyes and the towel?
That's what I'm going to do again, eh? Do that one.
Do that one again. And then I just knew. I knew. I mean, looking at his face, I knew he was like, I knew he had what it takes to make it into business.
Yeah.
And then we cleaned him up, and when he came to Calgary, I said, let's cut your hair like Rob Lowe, because William, I don't want to make you like a normal model. Yeah. I'd like to image you like an 80s heartthrob. And that was like 2 weeks before the Memorial Day weekend.
And I knew right away, because I was getting another call, but I knew Kelly was the one, because he literally, like, we connected right away. Like, I just had a feeling in his voice that, like, he was there for me right away. Best interest, so... Pick the right guy.
And then we cleaned up, got him looking like that 80s and hoping that it would take off. And then you, the fans.
Came along.
And it took off. And so it was one of those things that I would call serendipitous. It was meant to happen the way it did. Nobody really.
It is, bro. Because now we're like, we're good together, eh? Like, we know how to get stuff done. Well, sometimes we can be a little lazy, but most of the time we're good.
Oh my God. I love the we. How we can be lazy.
I know, I always say we, but it's
okay. You're a 21-year-old, buddy.
Kate and Brandy, thank you for the PayPals.
Where's the music, man? We need Cyndi Lauper. I see Cyndi Lauper on your screen.
You know Cyndi Lauper?
Oh my gosh.
Rana, thank you for the PayPal. Rana says, does Kels know how fabulous he is, honey?
Honey.
Does Kels know how fabulous he is?
Yeah.
Well, come on.
honey.
She's not basic. When I was in Cannes and I said that night, I was in the hotel and I'm like, she's not basic, she's not basic. That has stuck with me ever since that night I did that on my Instagram.